So guys, that's how you make a beat on GarageBand using my Akai LPK25. Just really, really easy to use MIDI keyboard. Definitely one of my favorites, but I am going to buy a new one. So yeah. Also guys, I'm gonna be uploading this out of schedule because I am super sick, and I filmed that video. And didn't want to do a vlog, but that's how I made that beat. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. But I am super sick, so don't expect a vlog next week. And thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you guys next time.